Tonight, become alive. Stand up, cause you got that pride. Dancing in the sweat, don't dry. One shot, so baby, hit it right. No doubt, cause we're young and free. Walk like you run the city. Write your name in the sky. Live it up, cause baby, it's your time. Walk like a champion, talk like a champion. 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 We got nothing to lose. We got nothing to prove. Shine like.
Okay, so outfit number one is fun and flirty. Going to get my boots. My boots on. Okay, so the graphic tee is from JCPenney's, and I topped it with this denim vest from TJ Maxx. And then the skirt gives it the flirty part, and this pocket skirt is from Old Navy. And the jewelry is also from Old Navy. To finish it off, boots from Forever 21. And that is look number one. Okay, so outfit number two is a little more casual. I'm wearing this bird top that I purchased at TJ Maxx, and it's really fun and cute and got the little peplum going on. And then I'm wearing jeans from American Eagle, just some light wash skinny jeans, and my boots are from Forever 21. If you get a little chilly, you can add a sweater to make you look a little more comfortable and a little more casual. And for jewelry, I'm wearing rings from Forever 21 and a bracelet from Old Navy. And that is look number two. Okay, so look number three is a little bit edgier, but still soft. So I'm wearing my graphic tee from Forever 21. I love that galaxy in New York. Combines two awesome things. And this jacket from Target. And dark wash skinny jeans from American Eagle. My bracelets are from Icing and Clears. And my rings are from Forever 21. And my gray Converses that have paint on them and are really worn out. Don't worry, because I got new ones. And that is look number three. Loving you is elementary. Easier than 1, 2, 3. Okay, so look number four is a little more grown up and girly, and I think it's a really fun look. My pencil skirt is from Old Navy, and the polka dot shirt is from Macy's. I think it'd also be fun to pair it with like white Oxfords. I tied it in a little knot to give it more of a girly flair. And my jewelry is from Kato's and Forever 21. My shoes are from JCPenney. And that is look number four.
Falling down again tonight. In this world, it's hard to get it right. Trying to make your heart feel like a glove. what it needs is love, love, love. Everybody, everybody wants to love. Everybody, everybody wants to be loved. Oh, 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 oh.
Okay, so outfit number 5 is a little more comfy casual. I'm wearing my high-waisted jean shorts I cut off myself, but these are a little short, so you're gonna have to go with what fits your dress code. And this pink crocheted sweater from Macy's. And I paired it with, of course, my combat boots because they're pretty awesome. They are from Shriek.com. I think that's how you say it. My necklace is from Forever 21. It's army stripes. And my bracelet is from Forever 21 and it's like arrows.
Trains and light will come again. Swing open up your chest and let it in.
And that is outfit number 5. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope this fits all school ranges and styles. And let me know what your school style is in the comments below.
Movie in the morning. With my cap shorts. What? Filming myself. Should be enough. Can I stop?
There's a hand up to your right.
Stop purposely.